Hello Galactic Family. There are several essential, related, and underlying truths and concepts in all of the information that we have been bringing to you for quite some time now. When we use the word essential, we mean exactly that. But it is not merely essential for you to understand with your intellect what is being said, but it is also essential that you know, in the deepest part of yourselves, that these are truths. Until you have learned what real power is and where it lies, until you have learned who you truly are, until you know these things, live them and breathe them, the awakening must continue. These lessons, if you wish to call them that, are being painted large in your world for you to see right now. There are, for example, several unmistakable instances of the difference between power and force being played out at this time. Power is inherent within divine being. Force needs weapons. Force needs armor to hide behind. Force is always and ever a product of fear, and seeks to create more fear. Power only seeks to love and to create and to protect. These things are so very visible now because you have created a world situation that demands a resolution, a new way of thinking, a new way of living upon your world. What you need to realize is that the fear, hate, and greed that you confront only knows, mistakenly, how to protect itself with force. But you should also know that the more visible that becomes, the closer you are to achieving the free and loving world you desire and deserve. Now, we stated that you must know and understand who you are. And it seems to be a great and unknowable secret. It is not. It is only that you have been taught that the truth you have been told is impossible, and you have chosen to believe it. After all, you say to yourselves, how could I possibly be a divine co-creator of and with all that is? And all of the beautiful explanations of that, if you choose to read or hear them, remain just pretty stories. And so, what is happening is that you are living through situations that will, in retrospect, show you who you are, where true power lies, and how you do create your world. But it will only be seen by those who choose to see. In the old texts, it was written as those who have the eyes to see. Awakening is the having of the eyes to see. Awakening is having the ears to hear. Awakening is having the courage to be. Well, you cannot not be. But you can be and not know, not own. If all that is exists, and if you exist, then you are an essential part of what is. This is simple, straightforward, and not difficult to understand. Understand the total implications of it, as well. Does the thought of this make you feel small, afraid, guilty? No, of course it does not. It is freeing and empowering. This is not to make anyone to blame for any thought. It is not to make anyone wrong at all. It is merely to state in ever more unmistakable terms exactly what the message is and has always been. We wish you to read it, ponder it, examine it over and over. Because these things are the foundation of the new world you will build and are building. Take this into your hearts. Ask for guidance from your own higher selves. If you do not hear the answers, then feel them. We will meet you there.